In the term angioplasty, angio means blood vessel and plasty is opening up. An angioplasty is a surgical procedure to open the blood vessels that supply blood to your heart muscle. These blood vessels are known as coronary arteries. Angioplasty is a conventional treatment for coronary artery disease, in short CAD, and heart attacks. In these conditions, there is a buildup of plaque or atherosclerosis on the walls of arteries. As plaque accumulates, the arteries narrow and can become blocked. In a heart attack, the plaque may rupture, leading to a clot that stops blood flow. Doctors perform more than 1.8 million angioplasties a year in the United States, according to the American College of Cardiology. So let us see that how angioplasty is performed. Before beginning angioplasty, a healthcare professional will clean and numb the area where the catheter enters the body, usually the groin but sometimes the wrist. Next, a doctor inserts the catheter into the artery and directs it towards the coronary artery, watching its progress on an X-ray feed. Once the catheter is in position, the doctor injects a contrast dye through the catheter, which helps identify blockage around the heart. This process is called angiography. Once they look at the blockages, the doctor inserts a second catheter and a guide wire, usually with a balloon at the tip. When the second catheter is in position, the doctor inflates the balloon, by which the fatty deposits or plaque get pushed against the wall of the artery. This clears the way for blood flow. In some cases, the catheter is also equipped with a stainless steel mesh called a stent. Most people who have an angioplasty also have a stent placed in their blocked artery during the same procedure. A stent, which looks like a tiny coil of wire mesh, supports the wall of your artery and helps prevent it from re-narrowing after the angioplasty. Here is what happens during a stent placement. The stent, which is collapsed around a balloon at the tip of the catheter, is guided through the artery to the blockage. At the blockage, the balloon is inflated and spring-like stent expands and locks into place inside the artery. The stent stays in the artery permanently to hold it open and improve blood flow to your heart. In some cases, more than one stent may be needed to open a blockage. Once the stent is in place, the balloon catheter is deflated and removed. More X-ray images called angiograms are taken to see how well blood flows through your newly widened artery. Most stents implanted during an angioplasty are drug-coated. The medication in the stent is slowly released to help prevent future plaque buildup and the re-narrowing of the blood vessel. When the angioplasty is completed, the cardiologist removes the catheters and bandages. Typically, a person will recover in the hospital for a few hours or overnight before going home. People can often return to work within a week, but their doctor will advise on how active they can be and when. Thank you.